story is about John Tucker. He is the man, captain of the basketball team. He lost it to the homecoming queen and the prom queen at the same time.
Zone au marguerite.
You are so sexy when you speak French.
He's got two girlfriends. Whoa, scratch that. Three girlfriends?
Have you ever dated John Tucker?
Hey, he's mine. Stay away from him.
I am dating John Tucker.
This guy is cheating on all of you. Him, you're beating each other?
We have something in common.
We all want to kill John Tucker.
What are you girls up to?
Destroying a man.
All right. Play nice, girl.
Your mom is so hot.
If we combine all of us,
we can make him fall in love with you,
and we'll yell out from under him.
Who's the new cheerleader?
She's not into high school boys.
I'm obligated to buy you dinner. I'm captain of the team. You're our new cheerleader.
You just enjoy the most amazing girl in school.
Can I hear you at home?
Hi. What do I do?
Are you a good kisser? Hold his gaze. Your lips might just touch, but not yet. And then you give him one light kiss.
Holy drama llama. Kiss her again.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me?
You should totally wear underwear to school.
I got you a present.
Ooh.
I want you to wear them.
I'll be right there.
Dude, those are for ladies. Got an idea that's dope for y'all. If y'all can get close, so I can hit the boat for y'all.
What? They're breezy, they don't bind, and they give you just enough swing.
Unbelievable.
John Tucker
must die.
Hasta la vista, my... Yeah, yeah.